Welcome back. As we prepare to crown the new Miss Universe, it's time to say farewell to the young woman from Norway who has worn the crown for the past year. Ladies and gentlemen, for the last time as Miss Universe, here is Mona Groot.
My year as Miss Universe has been a wonderful experience. It was unforgettable and exciting from the moment I was crowned in Hollywood. I joined the Bob Hope Tour and met people all over the world. And I played small parts on my favorite shows, like Star Trek. I'll always remember how gratifying it was being involved with many children's charities, especially the Starlight Foundation. I have grown personally and professionally in the last year, and to the staff of Miss Universe, thank you for making my job easier. I thank my country and wish Norway a happy Independence Day. Hurra for 17. mai. And most of all, to my family and friends, thank you for your love and support. As I go forward to seek a career in Los Angeles, I will never forget the confidence and experience I gained as Miss Universe.
Thank you, Mona, very much. Much good luck in the future. And now, this is the moment. We've tabulated the judges' rankings. We're ready to reveal the second and first runners-up and the new Miss Universe. The accounting firm of Ernst & Young has reviewed the results for accuracy. Mr. Mark Ward will please give me the printout. Thank you, sir. To assist us, we have the reigning Miss Teen USA, Bridget Wilson, and from Venezuela, Miss Universe 1986, Barbara Palacios Tede. Ladies, let me say to you tonight, we cannot lose. All of you are just extraordinary. Good luck to all three. If you're ready, the second runner-up is Miss USSR. Ladies, please come forward now. We are about to reveal the name of the first runner-up and the new Miss Universe. Let me remind you of the importance of the first runner-up. If Miss Universe is unable to complete her reign for any reason, our first runner-up will become Miss Universe. Ladies, good luck to both of you. The first runner-up is Miss Netherlands. Miss Universe is Mexico, Lupita Jones. Congratulations, Lupita. You're the new Miss Universe 1991. You've won the cash awards and the fabulous gifts worth more than $200,000. And now, as our entire cast serenades you, the stage is yours for the traditional walk as the new Miss Universe. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so very much for Angela Visser, for Lisa Gibbons, for the new Miss Universe, Dick Clark. Good night.
Good night, everyone.
Portions of this program were recorded.